it has the body like a human, and it uses water to walk, and it uses water to walk. So you don't need to buy any expensive thing for you. He has the eye scanner that he can scan your face and know if you are happy or sad. He can be with you for grant you are to touch without landing or being tired. He can even drive the car more carefully than human. The special thing is he can live out of space without oxygen or even dying underwater for a year.
Okay, the question. What power does this robot use to operate? What power does this robot use to work?
It takes maybe a year.
No, I mean, does it use gasoline or does it use electricity?
No, it doesn't use water, only use water.
Okay, thank you.